Coco TV. We are the Doolies. Here's a new intro
with a little twist.
We are the Doolies.
Say it like this.
Let's live.
Let's share.
Let's hit that bell. And let's give a high five. This is about Coco TV.
Coco.
1K celebration.
Celebrate.
Y'all don't want to miss it. Y'all better hold tight.
Yes, sir.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the powerful name of Jesus, we thank you, we lift you up, and we magnify you. We thank you for all you're doing and getting ready to do. Bless our YouTubers and their family. Bless above and beyond. Whatever their needs are, supply needs, and what they hopes are, Father God, just bless them above and beyond. And whatever their problems are, Father God, you are a problem solver. Bless each and every individual out here in the cold. Put your water angels all around them, and bless the ones in the beds. Hospital beds, laying up, can't get up and can't move. But you can make a move through your mercy and your grace. In Jesus' powerful name, amen to the Father. To the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. It is so in Jesus' name. My King, DJ Vince, let us continue to lift up in prayer through DJ Vince.
Thank you, Mary Rose, my Queen. Father God, today is such a beautiful day. You woke us up this morning and started us on our way. But Father God, most of all, let us be content, let us be humble, and let our spirits, Father God, be rejoicing in the Word, as is mentioned throughout the Bible. Father God, we pray for everyone and everybody and everything. In the name of Jesus that we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. It's about you,
it's
Coco
about,
TV.
It's about you.
Coco TV. We love you, boo.
Yes, we do. Yes, we do.
It said, when she, congratulations on your 1K. Congratulations. Congratulations. We wasn't in the contest because we wanted to do it our way, on our time, special for you.
You.
And you know we say all the time, love is action. So we did the favorite, your favorite fried drumsticks, french fries. We didn't have green tomatoes, but we did some fried tomatoes, okay?
Okay.
And then we don't have your white barbecue sauce,
but,
so I'm going to put some ranch on my chicken.
Hello.
Recreate our love for you.
Recreate.
That's what we're doing. Recreate 1K for Coco TTV.
Yes, we are.
And here's a little special intro for you again.
All right. This is my wife have a seat here, right here. And this is how we go. Check it out. Coco TV. Coco TV. It's me, DJ Vince, rapping Can't You See? Coco TV. Hold up, let me ask you a question and even thinking why. One time, speak some lyrics for my man, Eli. Coco TV. Now, hold up, wait a minute. Realize one thing, that we are the Praying Couples Cooking Series back once again.
And top it off, we are the Doolies. All right, y'all.
That's for you guys,
we
man.
Love you, Coco TV. I tell y'all all the time, love is action. Thank you, DJ Vince. That
you're
was
welcome,
wonderful.
You're welcome.
And I'm quite sure Coco TV gonna love it. And to you, True TV, you are awesome father. So this house, I'll say, you're awesome. You're an awesome dad to your kids. Those young guys are growing up, and this Coco TTV original, she loved Louisiana. You see, it's Louisiana hot sauce.
Oh.
She loved Louisiana. This is original, but we just got on there. Dad, you are awesome. So you're an awesome dad to those kids. You're a wonderful father.
Awesome.
Coco TV.
Keep it up.
She loved that white barbecue sauce. So we substituted for some ranch.
Yep.
It's white.
I'm
and I'm gonna pretend it's barbecue sauce.
It's white.
So, Coco TV, this for you, boo. You love fried chicken. You love just some fried chicken.
Ooh.
Along with those kids eating and settled and everything, you sitting down doing your thing.
Yes.
And we got some fried chicken. We just got a couple of tomatoes there. We didn't have the greens, so we fried the red ones. And there goes some french fries for you.
Tomato.
Hey, y'all take a piece of everything. Take a piece in the bite. And let's get it right.
Let's do it, y'all.
And then Coco TV love the regular light bread with her fish, but we got chicken. We're going to eat some bread with our chicken.
Yep.
She love her peach sodas or fruit punches or her different teas, but I got a Sprite.
And I got some water.
I seen Sprite one day. I'm not sure. And by St. Patrick's Day coming up, I said, what a better time to have a greenery color on the show.
But the thing of it is, it's about the fried chicken.
Yes. Coco TV,
it's
for you. You love your chicken drumsticks. So we're going to get started, get a bite. We're going to bless the food, DJ Vince, and we're going to talk about Coco TV.
Father God, bless this meal according to your word. Let it nourish our body, Father God, and let it trickle down, Father God, to all our body and our parts, Father God, that we can be nourished and fulfilled with the food and be fulfilled with the word of God that everybody's so precious need. Father, we need thee each and every hour, every day, every second. In Jesus' name, we keep it real 100. Father God, thank you, Jesus. Lift it up and praise your name. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen, DJ Vince. Okay, how many pieces would you like to start off with?
Two would do.
Two would do. DJ Vince will it rhyme in Coco TV. How you love that little intro DJ Vince did for you. I thought that was beautiful. So, yeah, we just did a little bit because y'all, look, we just celebrating Coco TV. We ain't trying to eat a lot on here because Coco TV, you know I don't eat no lot. You be saying I'm full, and you be saying, ooh, I'm getting full now. And you be still eating. And I love it.
French fry.
DJ Vince said, take the first bite of the chicken. You all take the first bite. Good, hot, and crispy. Coco TV, this is for you. And your wonderful, beautiful family. So, just look.
I like plain fried chicken.
Come on TV, like a lot of white barbecue sauce on a lot of her food she put it on there. And I said, why not put some ranch on the chicken and pretend that I'm eating. Okay, take a bite with the, pretend it's some white barbecue sauce. This ranch. There you go, Coco TV. We love you, beautiful queen.
I like it.
It's all about you. This upload's gonna be all about you. First of all, we wanna tell you, we love you in the family. And your son, it goes out to him and your wonderful husband. Y'all such a beautiful family. Eli, keep on rapping because you're gonna rise to the top like you're already doing. You're gonna rise to the top. You ain't finna drop. You're gonna rise to the top. I love y'all. Y'all are wonderful.
You got plenty of talent. I see that. And such a young age, too. So you keep striving for your goal. I see it in you. Don't let no one deter you because it's in you. I see it. I've been there. I know. Keep doing what you're doing. You're gonna be all right.
It's wonderful. But Coco TV. You're such a beautiful person. I mean, you be bouncing around everywhere. I don't care what time of the day or night I send you a message. You always respond. You are so real. You are so real and we love you. This is called, I know you said, we celebrate 1K for Coco TV. She got a little over 1,000 now. But Vince and I be so busy. She know it. Blessing the ones in need out here. We feed and help a lot of people. We've been real busy. But we took time out this morning. We both off and we're not busy. We took time out to, just give a tribute to you. There you go. Tomato.
Tomato.
Good. French fry with some ketchup. I don't never see you eat no ketchup on your French fry. We probably do though. But it's all about you, Coco TTV. It's about you.
You and your family.
You and your family. You are wonderful. You are amazing. You are a phenomenal, beautiful queen. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. I tell you all the time, you know, you be bouncing everywhere. And like I said, I hate to sound like a tape recorder. It don't matter when or where or how I text you. I mean, will I be commenting on your different videos? I go back and comment on the same video 3 or 4 times. You always respond. And that make me feel like you care. And I know you care. Because everywhere, I be on these people's YouTube contents and stuff. I see you all over the place. I see you all over the place. So, you deserve everything you get.
Everything you got coming towards you. And whatever it is, you keep doing what you're doing, which is a great positive thing that we see in your life. It's your lifestyle. The way you carry yourself. Just keep doing you and your family, you're not gonna be, man, awesome.
had to drag my mouth and chew it up. But anyway, y'all just realize that it's beautiful to be a beautiful person, and you are a child of God. Because I see people all the time, you know, we say we're children of God, but children of God is doing what you're doing, blessing and helping people, you know, blessing and helping people. DJ Vince watch a lot of those videos and stuff with me now. He getting to learn people and know people, because we be so busy. And DJ Vince be busy too. When he get out of work, it's all he wrote. He'll either doing his DJing or catering, or we fishing food for people, or we blessing the ones in need. We do that daily. But Coco TV, we love you so much. We thank you for your support. You are a wonderful, loving queen. And you keep striving and moving to the top, because God got you. You ain't going to drop either. You're going to move forward. You're going to keep striving. And you're going to be the best you ever been, because you already standing tall in God's eye, because God appreciates all you're doing. You may think it's unnoticed, but it's not unnoticed. The day one you started your Recreate mukbang for celebrating 1K, from the day you started that, I've been thinking. What can we do, DJ Ben? What can we do? And we never got around to it. So it wasn't about us trying to win and win no money, no cash out. It's about us showing you love from the heart. From the heart. Love from the heart. So we did it when the celebration and the contest was over with. We wanted to do it our way, to show you in our special way. So it's again, we creating our love for you. We letting you know we love you. We love you. We love you. We love you and your family. Ain't nothing you can do about it. Ain't nothing you can do about it. Because we are children of God, and we are genuine, and we loving, and we love for real. Y'all, I apologize. That phone keep on ringing. But yeah, Coco TV, you know, I don't really eat a lot. But
I'm back.
DJ Ben got rid of that phone, y'all. Everybody gonna call you when you're doing something. So, DJ Ben, anything you wanna see, say to True TV. And True TV, thank you for coming on our video. We seen that comment. You a wonderful husband. And we wanna see more of you on this her content when you can. Cause we love y'all. That's beautiful. Cool. Couple. Y'all so beautiful.
Cool. Awesome.
Y'all all as a family are beautiful. So if DJ Vince want to say anything, we're going to prolong it. We want to let you know, Coco TV, we love you, we love you, we love you, we love you, we love you.
I'm going to do one of your famous moments. Clean the bone.
Coco TV, you sure clean that bone, though. But it was those wing bones, but we're going to pretend like these are wings. But and then,
please go.
I'm not good at really imitating people, but
I have fun.
I want to tell you, we love you, we love you, we love you, we love you. And take a little sip of Sprite. We didn't have your soda that you like to drink, but we had your favorite drumsticks. Drumsticks, instead of green tomato, we did red tomato. You said create your own mukbang, so we created it. We did what, you know, something a little different.
Different
creation of love. How about that one? I know you like that even more. Creation of love. These french fries. Y'all want another french fry? Huh, Eli? Take a french fry. And to your oldest son. So Okay, I don't know if DJ, do you want to say anything about Coco TV, how you appreciate it, or?
I'll just keep doing what you're doing and keep showing your love like you're spreading around, and keep God first, and love your family,
share it,
and just stay inspired, and keep inspiring people, and be blessed.
Keep loving your family like DJ said, you always do. You love everybody, though. It's just all spreading all around. It's just amazing how you Be on everybody's contents, trying to trying to help everybody. Oh, we thank you for running our playlist. Every time I get on a video or something, you say you running our playlist. And I appreciate it so much. We do. But you know, YouTube, I don't know what they're doing. Just keep going down. We was up to 4,004 watch hours, and we went all the way down now to 369. So, I don't know what's going on, but we want to tell you thank you, okay? It ain't about us, it's about you. It's not about us, it's about you. Want to tell you thank you.
Mm-hmm. And we're definitely enjoying this meal before we get up out of here, y'all. Look, may not eat it all right now, but we will finish it. Mm. Just be aware that we'll be getting taken care of.
Yeah, I mean, ooh, I'm getting full. Ooh, child, I'm getting full.
But y'all continue to enjoy the rest of y'all day. We're not going to prolong it. Stay out all day hanging with y'all. Chicken good. Mm.
DJ Vince fried this chicken to perfection to Coco TTV. To perfection. It is so good. I kid you not. And like I said, you like that white barbecue sauce? I just did a substitute. We got the right, the ranch. And you love Louisiana hot sauce? This one, Louisiana original. Hey. I'm gonna take a bite of bread for you and we out. I'll pretend it's some fish, but it's fried chicken. Mm-hmm. First bite for you, my beautiful queen. Coco TTV. You are very special in our hearts. You are very, very special, you and your family. We love y'all. We may not be on a lot of them lives, a lot of those challenges. We don't do all that. You know that, Coco TV. Our challenge is about we cook, we pray, we dance, we entertain people, mukbang, and we do some challenges. But you're going to motivate us to start doing more. Because we done did a couple of challenges. Did a challenge for Embry Family Entertainer 7. He did want to do their chicken, what is it, for 6 legs in 6 minutes, something like that. But anyway, we do a couple of challenges, but we'll get better. But you know our challenge is about cooking, praying, mukbang, blessing ones in need. You know, I do a, because sometimes I do hauls and stuff. But other than that, we love you. We want to show you we love you because love is action. Now, we got to get out of here because, you know, we got our busy day ahead of us. Excuse me. DJ Vince and I are going to say at the same time, you know, we're going to see. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Congratulations to 1K. We love you. God bless you. And keep up the good work. I got to take a bite of bread. You are phenomenal, beautiful, and you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Just keep that in mind. You are amazing, and we love you. Remember, do all you can, while you can, because we all are born to win. Love from the heart. God bless you and your family.
Peace, too.
We out.
Y'all be great.
We out of here.
You know what we do. Peace.